kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
New Nissan Kicks, bookings open now.
Kajing yang jong ka kunhon Meghalaya Democratic Alliance kebabat ya ulakam senchar hak jela Meghalaya hak jing yang kapala long hak sautrik unailor arajar kat kendai kala menjur ban pediang ya ka kerteng jong uba medba alengdo Ubalongru Menteri Jongkatanat Jengok Kai Perthai Banyakun ya Kasuki Lampang Hagi Yang Dorbar Thao An Gajela Kasuki Lampang Hapok Yang Dorbar Thao An Jong Gajela Kala Kala Thili Hadien Kajing Klat No Jong Dr. Don Kupar Roy Dang Haka Arpu Pratrik Benai Naitung Arjar Khat Kendai Ya ka kerteng jong ba met ba lengdo ubalong u MLA jong ka United Democratic Party na Mairang constituency la menjur daki MLA ki ba ya trai lang hapo ka kunhon jong ka MDA hadien ba ka core committee bala kle do ba Preston Tensong kala pha ya ka kerteng jong ki kertong sha ka MDA ka bala shim ya ka rai ba khaddo hagani ga sngi
we were able to come out with consensus I think you remember in the last MDA meeting 27th evening, what happened was MDA has created a special team, special committee consisting of four of us, myself, Ba Medba Lengdo, and then Ba Hek, and Ba Bante Dolongdo. So ultimately we had a series of meetings, and thereafter, today, we submitted the report, and the report that we given was one candidate, and that candidate, the name of the candidate is Mr. Medba Lengdo to be the next speaker of the Meghalaya Legislative Assembly. Thank you.
I feel very honored today that as a member of the MDA and that all of us with one voice without any debate they have elected me as the candidate for the post of speakership.
Mr. Medba Lengdo, for having unanimously being elected in the sense, or rather proposed by the MDA. And I think the committee that was formed under the convenorship of Deputy Chief Minister had done a very extensive consultation. All partners, all MLAs, all concerned people were spoken to, connected, and were discussed with, and only after extensive consultation did we arrive at a consensus. And I think I must congratulate all the members of the core committee that have really worked very hard to come to this point. And I think most important point is after all this exercise is that it's a very healthy democracy that we have in the MDA. When all different partners had got different opinions, which always happens in any kind of coalition, where all political parties had their desire to express and put forward their candidate, they were allowed to, and everybody's voice was heard. Everybody expressed that they would like to contest, and we allowed that kind of a discussion and kind of a a healthy discussion to take place. But the beauty of the whole thing is at the end, when we decided unanimously, everybody appreciated, everybody accepted it, and I think that is the strength of the MDA. So at this point in time, I would like to congratulate all the members of the MDA, all the Alliance partners, for having faith in the MDA, for having to a large extent sacrificed and to a large extent compromised to ensure that our government is strong, the MDA is strong, and so that we can work strongly for the state. So I'd like to take this opportunity to once again congratulate Mr. Medba Lengdo and thank all the Alliance partners for their support.